Hey guys, Jordan from Tempest 3D here. I wanted to show you our manufacturing process for MJF and highlight some of the post-production options we use right here in beautiful British Columbia, Canada. We start out in Magics, which is our slicer of choice. I'm orientating the parts this way for two major reasons. The first of which is that we need to allow heat to escape from the prints, so ideally, the large holes will face upward. The second reason is that with MJF printing, the bottom surface will always have a better finish. Because this is an art piece that will mostly be viewed from above, I wanted that section to be facing down. There are a lot of other considerations to take into account to prevent various defects like in any other type of manufacturing. Here you can see the part being extracted from the powder. The huge advantage to powder-based printing is that we don't need to print any supports like an FDM or resin. We recapture most of the unused powder to be recycled back into the next build. We currently run about 80% recycled powder. After the unpacking station comes the blasting. We use a modified wet media blaster to remove the bulk of the remaining powder. The advantage of wet blasting is the reduction in dust and the longer media life. We do also dry blast all the parts to get all the nooks and crannies. You can see here that I'm moving the gun constantly because the friction can actually burn the parts and cause damage if you aren't careful. This would be a final part if the customer chose a raw finish, but we usually dye the parts to look like this. I can't show you the dye as it's a proprietary system that I designed and built in-house. One of our newer offerings is vapor smoothing. We use this AMT Post Pro SFX. Vapor smoothing greatly increases the finish quality as well as making the part more water and chemical resistant. For parts that are too big for our machine, we borrow the capabilities of our HP partners who run much larger machines. This is a finished part with black dye and vapor smoothing. It offers an even, black, glossy finish and a perfect base for Cerakote or paints. If you like what you see, like, subscribe, and check us out at tempest3d.com.